How to set up your Amazon Fire TV box with ScreenCloud. In this guide, we're going to show you how to unbox and set up your Amazon Fire TV box, connect it to your TV, and begin showing digital content through ScreenCloud. Let's get started. Unpack your Amazon Fire TV box. Add batteries to your Amazon Fire TV voice remote. This is what you'll use to navigate your screen. Plug one end of the included power cord into the back of your Amazon Fire TV, then plug the other end into a power outlet. Attach the HDMI cable to your Fire TV box and plug the other end into one of the HDMI ports on your TV. Turn on your TV and select the HDMI input channel for the port you used to connect your Amazon Fire TV. Here's what your startup screen looks like. If your remote isn't discovered, press the home button for at least 5 seconds and then release. Now you'll need to select the options such as your preferred language, your Wi-Fi network, and your Amazon account details. Don't worry, you only have to do this once. Now it's time to download the ScreenCloud player from the Amazon App Store. In search, enter ScreenCloud or use the voice search on the remote. Simply hold down the top button on the remote and say ScreenCloud, letting go of the button to initiate the search. This will find the ScreenCloud player from within the App Store. Click Download and begin the install. Now decide if you want ScreenCloud to be showing on your screen each time it's turned on. Remember, if you want to access the screen menu using the remote to switch between landscape and portrait, clear your cache or reset the pairing, press the menu button on your remote. Now you'll see your custom pairing code. To add this screen to your ScreenCloud account, open signage.screen.cloud on your PC or laptop. If you have an account, log in, or you can set up a 14-day free trial. Once you're logged in at signage.screen.cloud, you'll see a dashboard that looks like this. Choose Add Screen and enter your pairing code. Then create a name for your screen. Here, you can upload content and create a playlist. Put your playlists into schedules. And choose a schedule for each individual screen. You can also choose from the ScreenCloud App Store, so it's easy to add Twitter feeds, weather updates, news, reporting dashboards, and more. Get started today!